Dr. Murphy, take a look at his ultrasound.
I'm taking a break. I am eating an apple.
It's very strange.
His spleen is on the wrong side. Okay. Were you in a car accident?
No, he used the ball launcher to fire a basketball at his stomach.
My followers love that stuff.
You have a wandering spleen. The ligaments holding it were likely weakened from past trauma. The impact from the ball caused it to break away.
Oh, snap. Can you email me those pics? That's dope content for my follow-up video.
Later. You're not getting adequate blood flow to the spleen. We need to get you into surgery now.
Sweet. Can you guys film this for me?